Hello YouTube, welcome back to Transport Fever. We're still sticking with freight. We've been doing freight for quite a long time. I've just been looking at Loughborough and I've realized there's no food going to Loughborough. Now I'm thinking that now that we've upgraded this food line, and as you can see, it should be running pretty much, yeah, there you go, it's full loads of food. And as you can see, the food is building up here, and there's quite a lot of food to go around now. Like I said, that thing did, you know, upgrading this has increased production absolutely like crazy. There's been a huge increase in production, even though, as you can see, it's still full. So I'm considering using this track over here. I see this one right here. I'm thinking about using that, as it lagged out, to run along here and then bring it in to Loughborough. However, because of the position of the current station in Loughborough, I think it's going to be a little bit difficult to bring in, or at least to bring that particular food line into here. But I've also noticed we've got this to deal with. So my thoughts are, I destroy this area and see if I can stick a large station, and I do mean a large station. Here we go, freight station, 4 platform, 320 meters, concrete, second street connection, the entire lot into this. And I'm kind of hoping that there's a way to fit this in. And there actually is, like so. So I want to fit one in just like that. So that's exactly what I'm going to do. I'm going to actually fit one in just there, and hopefully that's going to be the second freight station. And I might just consider doing a bit more there, maybe getting some things running to and from. Like I said, I've got to try and get this goods one running. Now I know that it needs planks. I don't know where I'm going to get planks from. It needs plastics. I don't know where I'm going to get plastics from. Plastics go, well, I suppose plastics go over here. Now if I can get oil somehow here, how would I get oil here? From here, if I ran a line and got oil here, I could then get oil to that and then ship plastics down here and then get the plastics running back. Or something like that. I need to get steel somehow. I've got to work out how to get steel. So there's lots of things that I can possibly do. So let's just get rid of that road and try and stick the station in now. Is there a way to do it without having to remove the station? I don't want that. Is there a way to do this without moving the buildings? Yes, there is. Just about. Come on, I saw it. Like that. There we go, like that. Right up to the edge. 4 platform station. Can't get any better than that. And as a matter of fact, it can get better than that, because the moment we connect a medium street up here, hopefully without removing, I'm hoping that it is in range. It's just in range, but it is in range, which is absolutely brilliant. Now that's not in range, but I'm hoping if I connect a medium street up here, that is now in range as well. So we should be able to just get things transferred right to that. So from here, I'll just go right to that. So anything we need should also transfer from station to station, which is another good thing. Which means that we could get oil in here if we really wanted to. If we wanted to get oil in here, we could get oil in here, but it needs to go up there, which is not ideal. Right, so anyway, which line should we use? That's going to be interesting. Let's break this. Yep, we'll do that. Right, we need to swing this around. So really, the idea here should be, is there a train coming in or just leaving? No, there's a train coming in, isn't there? 117. Right, with 117. So the moment it picks it up, I can try and upgrade the station. Don't really need to upgrade the station, so I'm not going to bother, actually. No need. Let's go for this. Right. Let's see what we get. Obviously, that's not how we want it. That's not how we want it either. We need it to try and follow. I don't think it's going to follow that line, so we're just going to... We're going to bring it as close as we can up to the river. Like so. Uphill. It's not going to be like that, because that's all wonky. Okay, let's do that. So, this is also a test. The reason I'm doing this whilst still playing, I want to see how much lag I get laying track whilst things are still playing. And the answer is quite a fair amount. Right. I don't think we're going to be making use of this river anymore. I wish I could, but I just don't think it's going to be possible. So we're not going to make use of the river. And because we're not going to make use of the river, I can do that. Nice and flat. And which way are we going? We're going... Right, how do I want to do this? That's going to be a sharp corner swinging around here. So we want to try and follow this a little bit. Like that. Okay, good. There we go. Oh yeah, of course it does that. Forgot about that. So we just make another little bit of a spurt. What speed is that? 99, that's good for me. There we go. Okay. So we're going to... let's see what happens if I try and hook it up all the way. Where does it want to cut through? All that kind of stuff. Not that. That. There we go. What we're looking at. So it's a tunnel through there. Quite a long tunnel. Across that road. Okay, that's decent. That is decent. Okay, we'll cancel that. Let's get it across the road first then. Not like that. Let's try and keep it up like this. Why is that not wanting to bridge? Oh, it wants to bridge there. I should have kept that higher then. Okay, well, let's pause this because we're going to... I need to get some frames. I need to get some good frames here. We're going to... rebuild that, but we're going to get that as a higher... like so. There we go. Like that. Or something. Then we'll go like so. If we can keep that flat. Will it bridge over? It will bridge over. So if we keep this flat up to about here. And then we'll try and bridge it. Joan's Diary. Over this. Bit of a high bridge, really. We don't need a bridge that high, but there we go. Good. Then, if we just go back to this. And now we'll just try and pull it into the station and see what happens. Oh, there it goes. It just goes into the station quite nicely. So, we've got a slight slowdown here. Just here, we've got a slowdown. That's okay, though. And then it'll tunnel right the way under that, so it's not going to get in the way. That's actually... I will take it. I will take it, although we're in the wrong platform. It's that platform we want. Oh, dear. Construction not possible if we take it on that platform. Why is that? I wonder if it's that... I wonder if it's this. Let's try that again. So out from here, over to here. There we go. Yeah, it was that. Okay, well, we've still got to slow down to 93 miles per hour, but that's still very, very quick. In fact, that's incredibly quick. We don't really need to worry much about that at all. Let's take that one. Here we go, and we shall do an identical one along here. I'm not entirely sold on that bridge, I'll be honest. And the embankment's a bit too high for my liking, but I think it's all we can do. There we go. That's in there. Let's get a diamond crossing in here. Oh, do we need a diamond crossing, really? I think we can just go... No, let's do a diamond crossing, just in case. And let's pull it slightly further back. There. And... there. There we go. Good. Okay. Let's see. Can we bridge this? Let's bridge this. Let's convert that to... Actually, no, let's delete that. Delete. Construction not possible. I didn't want construction, I wanted destruction. Right. There we go, actually, that's perfect. Nice mild bridge. There we go, perfect, done. Okay, fantastic. What else? What else do we need to do? I think on this side, of course, we're going to need a connection. Oh yeah, that is quite an uphill. Wow, okay. I never ever noticed that. Unless I did when I was building it and I've forgotten. I mean, that's completely possible too. Where is this meant to be? There. If you give me, yeah, no, too much slope. Too much slope is bad. Right, I need a signal, a pulse signal. It's going to be on this side. There we go. And next up, I need... Let's see, where should we have our other signal? The middle of this is in the tunnel. So in the tunnel it goes. Right. I can't get it in here, can I? Yes, I can. There we go, there and... there. Perfect, so that signal is now in the tunnel, and we shall have a signal on this side as we come into the platform here. Brilliant. And that's actually done. Now what we need to do is, I think we should probably connect this up to... should we connect it up to Alston? I can use the depot at Alston, that's why. That's why I want to do that. So let's connect it up to Alston, and I'll use that depot. Like this. There we go. That will do nicely. In fact, that's quite a nice high-speed branch. Look at that. Perfect. Into here. Done. Right, let's get this set up. So what do we need to do? We need a new line. And we're going to go from here to... well, what are we going to call this? It's going to be TFR Loughborough Food. So it's going to be TFR... so TFR Loughborough Food. There we go. And we shall make this pink, because pink seems to stand out the most over here. Yep. And isn't pink another... do we use pink down here? No, actually, we used yellow down here. Yellow and green. So I suppose we should use yellow. Let's use yellow. There we go. Nice bright yellow. Okay, so that's where it wants to go. That's fine by me. I'm not fussed about that. As long as it runs both sides of the track, which it does. Absolutely fantastic. Wickford needs to upgrade its shuttles. There we go. Perfect. Now we get the trains in. So what trains are we going to use for this? Now, that's not the train we're going to use for it, that's for sure. How old is that train? 79 years old. It loses 15k a year. Well, sell it. There we go. It's just made up for 2 years of losses. Right, buy trains. Not buy trains as in goodbye. Buy trains as in purchase. We can go diesel, or we can go Badens again. I'm thinking we just go with these. They just seem... They do the trick. They do the trick, and they do the trick quite well. Double header. Like so. That's not a double header. That's a double header. And then we'll just grab some boxcars and stick them on. Let's go for these ones. Not those ones, actually. Oh, actually, 8 to 18, 11 to 25 tons. Okay, fine. Let's go for these ones. Let's go for 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. That's 180. Do I really need 180? How much does Loughborough want in food? Let's find out. It wants 800... No, it's not. 765 food. Yeah, so that's going to be needed. Right, and let's clone that. And that's just going to be a boxcar. It's only going to be able to take food, so that's okay. And we shall... how should we do this? If we send both of them out and then just pause one when we get here and watch the other and pause one. So if we watch that one... and set them both to go out on TFR Loughborough food, like so, and we'll play it. There we go. Yep, that looks good, right? So that will do that. Now, this also means that these are going to have to up their game. Now, those are what? Blitz? That's the Blitz. I don't think we've got anything that's better than the Blitz just yet. But I think they're going to have to up their game. Also, we need to consider how we're going to get plastics here. Well, actually, no, we know how we're going to get plastics here from there. It's how we're going to get oil there. I suppose we could run it along here. I'll connect it up to this. So this one will have more trains going on. We'll literally get oil directly from there instead of fuel. No, oil directly from the oil train. We'll get it into here and then we'll take that oil across to here to make plastic. The plastic will go here. We still need to find a way to get planks. That's what we need to do. That's not bad. They're not big trains. Come on. Come on. Come on. Anytime now. Come on. Come on. Are you just going to sit there? Why are you waiting for a free path? You could already be out to the station. Muppet. Well, I suppose as it comes back in, it should be... Okay, it should line up things fine. Anyway, so that's that. So that's actually bringing us pretty much to the end of this episode. We'll wait for these trains to get through. And that's where we're going to end. Let's see. Is there anything else that really needs to be done? I wonder if there's another way to get me a bridge over this. Somewhere where I don't have to worry too much. Because right now there's only one way across Loughborough, and that's here. And as you can see, that's causing some issues. I suppose I could put the bridge back in further up. I'll put the bridge back in over here or something. Let's see. Let's see what happens. Let's go for Lodge Street. Let's try and stick it in. Say like that. Construction not possible. Oh wait, it does. It will do it. Right, how flat can I make it? Like that. Okay, let's try and avoid that building. Let's do that. Right, now it's going construction not possible. So if I were to delete that section of road, I don't want to delete all of that road, but if I can then go... Too much slope. Where's the too much slope? It's flat. It's that. I guess that building's going as well. Okay, well, what I can do is I can... I'm gonna do this and then delete that. Let's see what happens now. That's what I want. Can I delete sections? Can't delete sections unless I made a tiny little street here. Like that. I can delete that section, there we go. And that section. And then Lodge Street into there. There we go. Well, at least we got the bridge back in there. Right. Let's have a look. That one's off to Wickford already. As a matter of fact, I think these things should line themselves up. Yeah, they should line themselves up. I'm hoping. Right. Yep, I'm happy with that bridge. I'm not happy with that, so to end the episode, smoothing tool is going to make an appearance. Because look at that. That's horrible. We need to bring that back down. As the trains go over it. Right back down, flatten that out. And that's actually, oh, it's still not perfect. Tell you what, let's make that a lot smaller. Let's actually drop the terrain here. And then smooth it out. Well, that's now a problem. Okay, that's a problem. I'm actually, because that's so annoying, I'm going to end up deleting that bit of track and redoing it and relaying it. But anyway, thank you very much for watching. Please remember to hit the like button if you like this video. Subscribe to the channel for more videos on Transport Fever. Leave a comment in the comments box below. That has actually worked out absolutely perfectly. That one's just stopped there. This one has just stopped here. So what do you know? That thing waiting actually worked out. Do check out my Patreon scheme. Link to that is in the description box below too. I think I'm going to take a screenshot of this because this is quite a busy... This is looking pretty good. So it's quite busy in the distance. So let's grab that. Like I said, do check out my Patreon scheme. Link to that is in the description box below. Your support would be massively appreciated. It would allow me to continue making these kind of episodes and, of course, improving quality and just getting better. And it will allow you guys to also have a say in the things that I do and the things that I make. Next episode. Haven't decided what I'm going to do in the next episode. Might be more freight. I might try a little bit more with passengers. Thankfully, this thing is holding out. The lag is holding out. So we might get a few more episodes out of this yet. What are we on? I don't know. Episode 60? It's 59, episode 59. We might get another 5, 6, maybe even 7 episodes out of it. So I hope to see you guys for that. And I will leave you with this.